Not now.
I can't help you.
Here's some more ore. This is what I need. Great. Here's some more ore. This is what I need. Here's some more ore. Did it. Risky. Can you teach me about hunting? You're the smith. I want to learn metalworking from you.
Not bad. You're not as half-assed as I thought. Not bad. You're not as half-assed as I thought. Not bad. You're not as half-assed as I thought.
I want to trade some iron ore for some sword blanks.
Piece of piss. Tell me what you want.
I want a blank for a two-handed sword.
Here, you won't find better work than that.
I want a blank for a bastard sword.
There, best you're gonna find round here.
Your mother, Tilda, is worried about you.
Oh, she's always worried. That woman makes my life a misery.
Okay, okay. Clearly she's got nothing to be worried about. I've recruited 3 treasure seekers, experienced ones. Ulf, Dirk, and Dieter. Have you heard of them?
Experienced men. Surprised the Inquisition didn't bag them. Still, Ulf wouldn't like the Inquisition. Well, now they can prove their skills at that large temple to the east.
I'll send the treasure seekers to the temple.
I can give you a map. We don't want the White Robe snatching them. Good luck.
Is it true that you do business with Romanov?
What is wrong with that? Pirates act for themselves and for gold. The Inquisitor acts for his faith. Me, for my people. We all have our own beliefs. We all act in our own interest.
Scordo has Harbour Town ready for revolt. He's just waiting for a sign from you.
Ah, I knew it. That is good. That is very good. Did Scordo say anything else? Give you anything else?
Yes. Scordo gave me this package for you.
Ah, you see? Even an old bear in a cave can grow fat. Scordo must trust you if he gave you this package and you delivered it. You have proven yourself, proven it was right to trust you. As of today, you are one of us and can call yourself a hunter. You have earned our respect. You have earned your pride.
I only hope to prove myself further. If I'm to serve, I'll need better armor.
If that is all, that I can provide. Pay your share of gold to our war chest, and I shall arrange your armor.
I need armor fit for a hunter.
We look after our own. Take it.
I take it, but is it freely offered?
A hunter's best defense is to know his prey. Plan well, and you will never need to test your armor's strength. Never forget that.
Don Esteban, do you have any tasks for me?
Well, if it isn't our castaway. At least one man here is scrupulous about his tasks. Many of my men are too busy worrying about the Inquisitor and lining their own pockets.
Maybe we need to give them something else to think about.
They are my sword. If my sword is dull and the Inquisitor attacks...
He hasn't attacked so far.
Which doesn't mean he won't. Fear has haunted us for months. A man's spirit won't remain true for long in that climate.
What could the Inquisitor be planning?
Oh, that is a good question. And I think you should find me the answer.
Why me? How am I supposed to discover what he's planning?
As my envoy, I want you to go and negotiate with him.
What should I tell the Inquisitor?
That I have something he wants and that he has something I want. Use that to draw him into conversation. Let him reveal his desire to you. But do not just seek information. We need a truce with him until our strength grows or his shrinks. So tell him I will give him what he wants, that we mean him no harm.
What does the Inquisitor want?
That's what I want you to find out. By offering it to him, I hope to discover what it is he is seeking. Apparently, he doesn't want gold. He has enough of that. So persuade him to say what peace is worth to him. Maybe that way we will find out what it is he seeks and what it is that he is planning.
How do I get past the Inquisition to speak to him?
Simply tell them that I sent you to negotiate with the Inquisitor. If they aren't afraid of me, they are of him.
I'll open negotiations for you.
Be careful what you say. Remember, you are going to gather information for me, not to deliver it to them.
Could it be dangerous to us? Farmers are in the town, no hunters are going out.
Word has it you have chosen the path of the hunter. Well, I wish you all the best on the difficult path that lies before you.
This could be useful.
Great. Great.
Here's some more ore. That didn't do it. Job well done. better start again. Yes. Here's some more ore. I took one of these vassal rings from an undead lord. It looks just like yours.
So my haunting could really have something to do with that ring?
Could be.
I wish I'd never touched that damn thing. You think there are more of them out there? that all those ghosts has one of those rings?
Your mother is worried about you.
My mother is always worried. You can tell her that I'm still alive, for now. And that I miss her. Mothers like to hear that kind of thing.
Tell you what, you do it yourself.
I'm not going back there. I came away to try and get some peace.
That didn't do it. Better start again. That didn't do it. It worked. Here's some more ore. Another grave. We all go back to the earth.
Behave yourself.
How are things with you?
I don't know. I feel uneasy. It's too quiet. That white-robed lot aren't bothering us so much. Means they're probably plotting something. So watch yourself.
Can you help me open a way into the big temple in the east?
Sure. Show us the entrance to the temple on a map and we'll head there.
Here. The temple entrance is marked on my map.
Show me. Good. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Okay, lads. Let's head out. Opening up the entrance will take us a short while. But if everything goes smoothly, we'll see you soon. You know where to find us. With that in mind, we'll see you later. My friend.
You belong to the Don's gang. What did you go and do that for?
You have a problem with the Don?
The Don's men are thieves. They'd steal the teeth out of an old lady's mouth and claim they did it to stop her biting herself. Always have an excuse. Always doing it in the interests of the island.
But pirates are okay.
At least pirates have skills. The Don's men couldn't stitch a sail between the lot of them. Good luck out there.
I delivered your package to Don Esteban.
And his response?
He was happy to get it.
Good, good. At least he got what he wanted.
So everyone's happy.
Well, you delivered the message. Good work.
Let's trade.
I don't feel like talking.
Live in a time of such nightmares. Temple rising.
I'd better sharpen this blade. That's done. That's finished that. Show me what you have. Thank you. That's done. Looks good. Show me what you have.
Not now.